FAHAD MALIK here. Today we talk about Bitcoin price. I posted a few days ago analysis where I predict that Bitcoin goes to break out. No, Bitcoin is breaking out, and it did exactly what I said. So where can see this candle? It really breakout from no. A question is where Bitcoin going. So we can actually measure or we predicted the price, but the symmetric triangle and that actually low to high, then should be our next target, and we can confirm that it's going to up, going up, down, lower, high, and then going up. This when we're going to our weekly chart, and I do expect Bitcoin is also going higher because there is a real resistance in a weekly chart. You can see that on my video. I expect this one. This is a resistance level, will be a target, and what to expect from this level. They are going up straight up. We have two options. We have two options right now. First one is going on the straight and going to the retrace and then going to up. Like if we have a one more resistance, like you can see that in this resistance, my prediction is that like we are going to a straight up. Retrace and then going to up, and second option is there, going to up, retrace, and then going up. This is my prediction of a Bitcoin weekly chart. You can see that. Hope you will enjoy my video. Thank you so much. Bye.